My name is Palak Kohli and I'm an international para badminton athlete. I have transformed my disability into a super ability. Even if the world says that it's not possible, but you have to say it's possible and I'll show that.
Just 18 years old, Palak is the only Indian badminton player to have qualified in three categories for the Tokyo Paralympics. She was born with an underdeveloped arm.
Anybody who sees me for the very first time always asks me, ki, what has happened to your hand? I used to say, by birth. When I was a child, I didn't even knew what is the meaning of the word by birth. But I knew that I have to say this word. I never thought of taking any sports professionally. Whenever I stepped into any kind of sport, everywhere I used to hear that it's not a cup of my tea.
Palak started training with her coach in 2017. 2 years later, she was winning world titles.
It's rising from nowhere and to coming up into top six and qualifying for Paralympics is something that was a long struggle, I would say as well.
Palak has faced many setbacks and injuries, but her art has become her therapy.
Sir told me to just make a note on one side, the positive things that you have in your life, and write down one side, the negative things you have in your life. When I wrote it down, the negative parts, there were just 2-3 points, and that all 3 points were temporary.
Palak got to meet her mother on a rare day off.
सब कहते हैं ये पलक ओली की मम्मी है तो ये हमारे लिए मेरी जिंदगी का तो बहुत खुशी वाला पल होता है जब मैं बेटी का नाम सुन के एक माँ प्राउड बहुत फील करती है.
It turned out that has happened in my life. I think that turnout can happen with anybody. There are a lot of opportunities in our way. We just need to be positive in order to grab those opportunities. That will take you to great heights.